Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Stephen Wright.
Thanks. I remember the first time I ever went to sleep. My mother said, "Stephen, go to sleep." I said, "What do you mean?" She said, "Go all the way down to the end of Tired and take a right." So I went all the way down to the end of Tired, and just out of curiosity, I took a left. And my mother was there, and she said, "I thought I told you to go to sleep." I'm tired. I was up all night trying to round off infinity. My girlfriend does her nails with whiteout. When she's sleeping, I go over and I write misspelled words on them. What's another word for thesaurus? I like to tease my plants when I water them. I water them with ice cubes. Are there any questions? I remember the day the candle shop burned down. Everybody just stood around and sang happy birthday. I was watching football with my 92-year-old grandfather. Team got a touchdown. They showed the replay. He thought they got another one. I was going to tell him, but then I figured the game he was watching was better. Then we went out for a drive. He's 92 years old. He goes through a red light. The police stop and they say, "Didn't you see the light?" He said, "Yeah, I saw it. I thought it was just an opinion." Taking Lamar's classes. No one's having a baby. I'm just having trouble breathing. Every day I like to put a little bit of time aside and just forget about it. And at the end of the year, I have a few days to myself. I have all the erasers to all the miniature golf pencils in the world. I don't walk my dog anymore. I walked them all at once. Walked them from Boston to Fort Lauderdale and back. Dead now. I'm glad it's Christmas. I like Christmas. I like candy canes. I like to eat the red. I set my Christmas tree up and I put the lights on. My lights have high beams. Blind the people across the street. Play this. I want to sing a song about my old girlfriend. It's called "They'll Find Her When the Leaves Blow Away, Because I'm Not Raking Till Spring." No, I want to sing a song about the girl I'm seeing now. I met her in Macy's in New York City. She was buying clothes and I was putting slinkies on the escalators. The girl I'm seeing now, her name is Rachel. She's a very pretty girl. She has emerald eyes and long flowing plaid hair. Last week in August, we went camping way up in Canada and we were laying around in the woods and stuff, and I don't know how she did it, but Rachel got poison ivy on her brain. And the only way she could scratch it was if she thought about sandpaper. She's a rich girl, she's from somewhere else. And her father is an incredible millionaire. You know how he made his money? He's the guy who designed that little diagram that showed you which way to put batteries in something. Thank you. Hey, hey, Rachel, dear, how I wish you were here instead of me. Hey, hey, I can almost see you. Having sex with Rachel is amazing. It's like going to a concert, it really is. She makes a lot of noise. She throws frisbees around the room. When she wants more, she lights a match. Hey, hey, Rachel, dear, how I wish you were here. Hey, hey, I can almost see you. Thanks a lot.